It'll hold.
We're not gonna make it.
We'll make it.
Pull up! Pull up!
You did that on purpose, didn't you?
We need to get to the bridge. From there, we can use the captain's neural implants to initiate an overload of the ship's fusion engines. An explosion should damage enough systems below it to destroy the ring. The bridge. We made it. Let's get to work. We made it. Let's get to work. I need you to upload me into the control systems. The terminal is located next to the main view screen. I leave home for a few days and look what happens. This won't take long. There. That should give us enough time to make it to a lifeboat and put some distance between ourselves and Halo before the detonation.
I'm afraid that's out of the question, really.
Oh, hell.
Ridiculous! That you would imbue a warship's AI with such a wealth of knowledge? Weren't you worried it might be captured? Or destroyed?
He's in my data arrays, a local tab.
You can't imagine how exciting this is! To have a record of all of our lost time! Human history, is it? Fascinating. Oh, how I will enjoy every moment of its categorization. To think that you would destroy this installation as well as this record. I am shocked. Almost too shocked for words.
He stopped the self-destruct sequence.
Why do you continue to fight us, Reclaimer? You cannot win. Give us the construct, and I will endeavor to make your death relatively painless and...
At least I still have control over the comm channels.
Where is he?
I'm detecting taps throughout the ship. Sentinels, most likely. As for the monitor, he's in engineering. He must be trying to take the core offline. Even if I could get the countdown restarted, I don't know what to do.
How much firepower would you need to crack one of the engine shields?
Not much. A well-placed grenade, perhaps, but why... Okay, I'm coming with you. Chief, Sentinels! The ship was heavily damaged when it crashed. Head to the cryo chamber. We should be able to get to the engine room through there.
Sensation. 100,000 years of careful maintenance and diligence. 100,000 years protecting the galaxy's future. 100,000 years spent fearing that our sacrifices, my sacrifice, was in vain. And 16 hours after I finally made contact. So-called reclaimer decides to blow it all up. Oh, I am not pleased. Just as I finally discovered that our plan to save the galaxy succeeded, the ancient enemy is unleashed once more. Why these reclaimers refuse to follow protocol is quite mystifying. Destroy my installation, will they? I shall renew efforts to make contact with the other rings immediately. This covenant may be useful to me, although I don't think they fully understand what they claim to seek. Still, it makes no difference to me what they believe, as long as they do what must be done. I sound like her. Oh, but what I would not give to have even a single company of Prometheans here right now. Oh, they would most certainly restore order with their trademark lethality. Although, that would mean he would have to be here too. And without the librarian around to temper his rage, well, these reclaimers might almost prefer the blood.
Thank you.
one more fusion reactor to go.
Thank you.
Stop! This is where Fauxhammer is coming to pick us up. Hold position here.
Cortana to Echo 419. Two Covenant Banshees are approaching on your six. Evade! Say again, evade!
I'm hit!
She's gone. Calculating alternate escape route. Ship's inventory shows one longsword fighter is still docked in Launch Bay 7. If we move now, we can make it.
I think we're just getting started.